Well, you know, I think that micromobility is extremely powerful and it's extremely easy and it's synergistic with mass transit. And so I would probably prioritize micromobility and I'd focus on the cities. I would focus on congestion charges, micromobility, and finding the synergies between those new modes of transportation and our existing mass transit system.